is 44 years of fighting to still be here in this capacity. You know what I'm saying? To be able to take over the whole stadium, live here, have a whole soccer game in my backyard.
Yeah, no, I know what you're talking about. You're really loud, and the girl singing behind you in one part.
No girl, yeah, a little bit.
Yeah, she got it in the back.
Okay, and then the raps is off beat. They need to be nudged. They're in front of the piano.
Okay.
Yeah.
You're killing me.
They are.
Not you, but.
They are.
Yeah.
But we gotta go through it. It's spiritual warfare. And Father God, thank you for bringing everyone here. Forgive us for all of our faults. Thank you. Thank you for my mama. Thank you for my granddaddy. Thank you for the spirit. Thank you for healing me. Thank you for removing that alcohol out of my life. Thank you for my kids and my wife. Thank you for all these families, all the people who have survived through this. And thank you for tomorrow night. Bring this team together. We are the smartest, most capable people. They just need a little push. They need to get to that six-pack shape mentally, physically, spiritually, and emotionally. In Jesus' name, amen.
This is championship season. We about to have to lay all these raps down. These bars are about to come together. I know we can like go ahead and keep the fans waiting to Friday afternoon and shit. We gotta have this thing locked, you know, by whatever, 6 o'clock. Boy, it's gotta go up tonight, New York time, this time, on this time. That's the new, you know, that's what I'm gonna deliver while I wanna scream at everybody else.
Ain't no motherfucking game, man. It's like 8 hours left of this shit. No fucking chuckling and nothing, no kind of way.
Alright, play off the grid.
Be impressed. But now this is God's time.
We just took a ride to Charlotte. I'm in a Rolls Royce, f***ing on what you call it. I light a up, blunt, and let you try it. I'm off the grid, I'm on
the grid. We off the grid, grid, this for my kid. Everything we did for the crib, didn't hit. Flexing with fists this trip. Going grid, sex with G-sticks. Lit 76.
It feels good to be home. And to all of you, I thank you so much for your support. For your support of me for so many years. And more importantly, for the work you continue to do. What do you want me to talk about? Well, he said something that was a little bit dangerous. He told me I could talk about anything I wanted to. And you know I am my son's mother. The man I describe in the introduction as being so decidedly different, my son.
How many people here feel like they have an inner divinity? How many people feel like they have an inner God inside of them? Feel that we have God inside of us?
The best rapper of all time. Not only that, he's the richest black man in America. A talented, legit genius who gave me 4 incredible kids.
True love shouldn't be this complicated. I thought I'd die in your arms. I thought I'd die in your true love. Shouldn't be this complicated.
dear.